Sophie's Choice was an incredibly draining shoot, even though it was full of joy for us because we were satisfied with the work. So that's great. But the end of the shoot was on location in Zagreb, which we were using for Poland, for Auschwitz. We went there for 3 weeks and shot all the sequences in the concentration camps. And the last week we were on nights, and we were incredibly tired, and we were working all night long. We were shooting the scene with the concentration camp commandant, and I were up in, it's a very intense scene where I'm begging him to let my son go in the Lebensborn program, to let my son go free. Incredibly emotional, incredibly difficult. And it was 4 in the morning. And I have to precede this by saying that Alan is, one of the great things about him is that he's so attentive. It's almost as if his nervous system is hooked up to the nervous system of the actor. He feels everything I feel. He lives the part with me. And I was so used to that, that at the end when he'd say cut, I'd look over to him to see how it went. So we shot one particularly emotional close-up at 4 in the morning. And I said my last words, and he didn't say cut. And I thought, oh God, he's overcome. And I looked over to the monitor where he was sitting with Nestor Almendros, and they were both sound asleep, dead. And I forgave him, and I'm giving a nice interview about him in spite of it. But it was divine. I've never let him forget this either.